More wine?
Oh, no, no, no. I've had way too much already.
Here's an interesting fact about alcohol.
Hit me.
Man is not the only species that ferments fruit in order to become intoxicated. Can you guess what the other is? A hint, sometimes they pack the alcohol in their trunks.
Monkeys.
When does a monkey have a trunk?
When a suitcase just won't do.
All right. It would appear as if alcohol is playing keep away with your intelligence.